Referee Marty Elias assigned this one-fall contest here at the 20th edition of SummerSlam from the Meadowlands in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Bell sounds and we are ready. Officially underway. And King Booker, the Royal Reprobates, trying to make short work of the game for Triple H. Fights back, big time, thunderous right hands. And another right, and down goes Booker.
Oh!
I hear a smack of that clothesline. And in the early going of this contest, the game is dominating.
Well, you may have to do most of the talking in this match, JR, because I got a feeling I may be smiling as much as I did during the Diva Battle Royal. I am going to really enjoy seeing the game get some of this royalty out of King Booker.
Goes Triple H. And now King Booker in a disadvantage in the corner right above us. Big time right hands. Hard Irish whip. The game turned, but King Booker stood out the elbow in, right to the side of the head. And now another reversal. King Booker put on the brakes.
Well, that didn't do him much good.
Much to his personal chagrin, as his lady in waiting, Queen Charmelle, coming to his assist.
And the game not going to let King Booker rest on his laurels or anything.
Both King Booker and Triple H have to be aware of the 10 count. Neither want to be counted out. The referee up to five. He has a 10 count to work with, as we alluded to. That shot in, and the game now being challenged physically.
Look out!
Face buster! Triple H with one of the signature maneuvers, goes for the cover, gets the cover, and a near fall.
Queen Charmelle over there.
Charmelle, the queen, may be having heart palpitations.
Yeah, I didn't think royalty was supposed to sweat.
She has a heart.
Oh, look at this. See? Give me the wild card in this equation. Oh, right in the leg. Right in the knee.
Low drop kick right in the thigh. And King Booker, certainly the veteran from Houston, knows now he's going to find out just exactly how well healed Triple H is from this quadriceps surgery.
Get back in the ring. Let's go. Come on.
Like King Booker. It's a lot of things, but he is definitely maniacal. I mean, look at him targeting that surgically repaired leg of the game, going right after it.
No one should be surprised that didn't try it. And Triple H.
One good turn deserves another. One good leg deserves another. Look at this.
Nice chop block in the shadow of Giant Stadium. And now the figure four leg lock. Shades of the nature boy, Rick Flair.
Hey, look at that.
The rake of the eyes. That woman just stuck her hands right in the eyes, her fingers right in the eyes of Triple H.
Fingernails.
And King Booker quickly seizing the moment that his queen created. The cover, and Triple H rolling that right shoulder off the canvas. And now King Booker in a certainly a dominating mount position, hammering down on Triple H.
Well, you can say what you want to about King Booker being an amazing athlete, but I've looked back on him, Darren, and it seems every time he gets the upper hand, it's thanks to his queen there at ringside.
With a strong right hand, it sends Triple H back to the corner, and King Booker using any means he can, being very aggressive, as we knew that King Booker would. The issue here is that King Booker has a chance to really etch his name in history even more profoundly than it already is by beating Triple H on the game's return to the WWE.
That'd be unthinkable.
Ooh. These two men exchanging big time rights. And it looks like Triple H is getting the better of the situation with those thunderous right hands.
He's got those spaghetti legs going now. He's wobbling in. There he goes.
Booker tossed over the top. The King looks like he may be dethroned here. King Booker meet the ring steps. They're glad to meet you.
Good. To give you a nice little hip pointer.
And Booker holding his thigh muscle. He may have done some damage to his thigh on that second trip to the ring steps. And now
JR, it would be a shame if something happened to Booker's leg. He had to go have surgery. Oh, would you miss him?
No, but frankly not. I wish no ill will on anyone to that degree. A torn quadricep is a horrific injury.
Oh, man.
And King Booker, look at this.
Look at this.
Spinebuster. A double A spinebuster.
Oh, yes, Charmel.
I'm not going to wish any serious injury on a torn quad on any human being. And the game responds with a big-time spinebuster, a difference-making, high-impact offensive maneuver.
Uh-oh.
Pedigree time. Booker just checked out of the pedigree. And this
Thanks
crowd.
For that hard shot to the game's knee.
The game locked in the beginnings of the pedigree. Another shot downstairs. And King
Scissor
Booker.
Scissors kick missed.
Scissors kick no.
Uh oh.
And
look out.
Whoa. Book in yes. Book in yes. Both legs stunt. And the ball. Man, referee Elias Hand coming down about a second or less away from King Booker winning this match with the bookend.
Oh, someone would stuff a sock in the mouth of that Charmel over there. She got nothing to say.
Hard knees.
That don't prevent her from saying it.
Hard knees to the face by King Booker. High impact knees. Very blunt, very straightforward, but very effective. Side slam by King Booker. Uh-oh. Charmel's here gets pharyngitis. She'll go to ICU. And King Booker. That's a chance.
Not good for the game. Booker hits this. Oh!
Big time hard wrist maneuver. King Booker. Man, he's pulling out every maneuver, every stop that Booker has learned along the way. What a high wrist maneuver that was. Look at that leg drop.
Well, Triple H has had a little time to recover. Let's see if that's going to make a difference. Oh, baby.
Triple H looking. Oh, going to pedigree. No counter. Back downstairs, one more time, Will and
pedigree!
Yes! The pedigree! The game stopped the pedigree! The game stopped the pedigree! And Triple H is back! Triple H has beaten King Booker! I'm loving this! The desire! And the effort and the heart of the game. Too much tonight for King Booker to overcome. Perhaps King, too much tonight for any living man in the WWE to overcome.
Hell, he got my standing ovation.
The game is back, and he looks amazing. You go to, and he had to have some wonder in his mind, would I be as great as I once was? There's no doubt in my mind that the game is back, and he will be as amazing as ever. And we got him on Monday Night Raw.
And I think, if I'm a halfway decent lip reader, that the game just says it doesn't get any better than this.
We talked about the special moment that we felt when Triple H was introduced. Just think, ladies and gentlemen, of how the game must feel right now with this amazing, heartfelt, genuine ovation from over 17,000 here at SummerSlam.
I mean, it's obvious that Triple H really appreciates our great WWE fans. And they appreciate him. Let's check this out one more time.
Quick series of counters, bam! And then finally, perfectly locked in.
The big pedigree and the three count. The game victorious.
The cerebral assassin, as intense, as intimidating as ever, is back in the WWE. He's back victorious at SummerSlam, and I can't wait to see the game continue on Monday Night Raw. Who's gonna make it?